Vera do Domino nostro che sumissum filium tuum, qui tecum vite greca unitatis Spiritus Sancti Deum, et omnia saecula saeculorum.
Oh. Gospel is taken from the Gospel according to St. John. At that time, when it was late that same day, the first of the week, and the doors were shut, where the disciples were gathered together for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood in the midst and said to them, "Peace be to you." And when he had said this, he showed them his hands and his side. The disciples therefore were glad when they saw the Lord. He said therefore to them again, "Peace be to you. As the Father hath sent me, I also send you." When he had said this, he breathed on them and he said, "Receive ye the Holy Ghost, whose sins you shall forgive, they are forgiven them, and whose sins you shall retain, they are retained." Thus ends the Holy Gospel.
My Lord, with your permission, I'll say a few things. Your song has sung, and we echo his word. Truly you have formed that my inmost being will lead me in my mother's womb. I give thanks that I am faithfully, wonderfully made, wonderful. And these words remind us, my Lord, of the dignity of human life and the book of conception. My dear friend, in the 1960s, a certain philosopher coined the phrase, "the banality of evil, the ordinariness of evil." The idea that those who participate in extraordinary evil are often quite ordinary people is confirmed by large numbers of those who consented to and even cooperated in such atrocities as the Nazi Holocaust and the genocide in Africa. Much closer to home, the existence of legalized abortion in this country is now its 43rd year, and for many, the thought that dozens are dying each day at the hand of a women's health professional just 5 miles away in Brooklyn, hardly wakes up in their minds. To be sure, there are voices of protest among them, women who have had abortions, who, through their own painful experience, have become some of the most eloquent defenders of life. But, for the most part, the mention of the word abortion will elicit at most a yawn. Oh, that issue, they say, I know, church is against it. Anyway, the issue that really matters to me are jobs, affordable health care, the environment. Others become indignant at the mention of the word abortion from the pulpit. They are fit men. In this time of widespread indifference to the inviolability of human life, the same lack of concern which accompanied, indeed, which permitted all the horrors of history, the Church, and increasingly, she alone cries out as a voice in the wilderness. She says, "Wake up, wake up. Do you have any idea what you're doing?" My dear friend, in a cold and heartless world, your Christian heart must be the first to respond with love. As the Pope reminds us, every child that isn't born but is unjustly condemned to be aborted has a face, the face of Jesus Christ, has a face of the world. Confronted by this abyss or deep pit of evil, our own response then, yours and mine, can be an abyss of love. I have often wondered what the children of those who committed those great atrocities must have thought of their parents. What were they thinking? What a future generation might think of us. And that sobering thought moved me to renew my resolve Dominus vobiscum.
Thank you. Oh. Oh,
Filho de Omnipotente, Beato Maria Sacramentista, Beato Miguel Arcanjo, Beato João Batista, Santo Apóstolo Espírito Paulo, Onibus Santo Sertini Padre, e abre caminho Jesus, Santo Neverbo e Pobre, Mea culpa, Mea culpa, Mea máxima culpa, Filho prego Beato Maria Sacramentista, Beato Miguel Arcanjo, Beato de la Fusca, Santos Apóstolos Pedro Pablo, Orne Santos et de Madre, Orare pro te, Padre de Dios.
Misteriato, Dio di Conoscenza, et divisis peccatile, supera tu quando vuoi fare di un crede, indulgencia la soluzione, per emissione, per la corazione, per la corazione, Ecce agnus Dei, ecce, qui tollit peccata culti, Domine non sui dictus, vitere sui tecum verus, et amo me bello, forza dami tu l'anima mea. Domine non sui dictus, vitere sui tecum verus, et amo me bello, forza dami tu l'anima mea. Domine non sui dictus, vitere sui tecum verus, et amo me bello, forza dami tu l'anima mea.
Oh.
Deus, algo a ti se dado, eu não sei o que é, o sangue reinará esse. Protege a fonte dos impugnações, súbditos puro, o direcção do amor de Deus, dúvidos hostilidades, a uma que me é a Deus. Perdoe o nosso mesmo Cristo Filho, e pego o fim de treta a minha Espírito Santo e Deus, perdoe a segura, segura.
Amém.
Santos.